after children with leukemia. Most children with leukemia are cured with chemotherapy alone. So we give drugs, they kill the cancer cells, they kill the leukemia cells, and the children live a normal life as if they never had it. In some children, chemotherapy does not cure leukemia. And in those children, we use transplant. And the main reason that transplant works is that after a bone marrow transplant, the donor makes a new immune system, and the donor immune system kills the leukemia. So transplant is not mainly about chemotherapy, it's about a new immune system made by the donor, and that new immune system, because it's from a different person, rejects the leukemia that would otherwise be incurable. Now, in Manchester, we know, and other people have shown similar, that the cord blood, which is the newborn baby's blood, which works like a bone marrow transplant, is particularly good at curing leukemia. That is to say, the cord blood makes a new immune system that is particularly good at getting rid of any leukemia that's left behind. And so during this work, and during our trial work, in children with very high risk leukemia, where all other treatments have failed, we are using a cord blood transplant, but we are also stimulating in the early days after the transplant, we are stimulating that immune system. So we know that it's a recovering immune system that cures children with leukemia. We know that that recovering immune system is particularly strong after a cord blood transplant. And in this trial, we are actually stimulating that immune system to recover more quickly. And so we hope that this will be particularly good at treating children with leukemia.